Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, Zinanza Vlogs. So guys, I'm back with another video. So guys, in today's video, I'm just gonna unbox a product which are not in box, but I'm gonna show you guys because I just ordered some products from Saudi. I like some yummy things from Saudi, and today I'm gonna open them for you guys. I was like literally very much excited in the morning, then I thought to make a video, like I thought to share with you guys. So yeah, here I am. And now I'm gonna share with you what I ordered from Saudi. So guys, I think we should start from the spicy or sweet one. So we should start from the spicy one. So let's start it. First, we're gonna go with medium spice. So let me show you what I've got here. So yes guys, I got some Cheetos. Which are cheese flavor. And these are literally super duper yummy, and I love them really much. And you can see these are a cheese flavor, and you can see the back of it. I just ordered three of them. I just ordered three of them. Yeah. That was only spicy thing which I got it, and I also have one more spicy thing. So which is in a box, that's a little bit good thing. So I have in this box because, let me show you what I got first of all. Then after that, I'm gonna tell you about that. So yes guys, you can see. I just got the Samyang, and this is 2x spicy Samyang I cannot pronounce it. It is hot chicken flavor ramyeon, and it is Korean, so it is super duper spicy. And actually you can see, you are going to see a video with this. I got it and they look super duper red. And guys, don't worry, I just bought a halal one. You can see the sign over here, and these are halal. So that's very good option, and I'm gonna make this video very soon, so stay tuned for that. Now guys, I'm going to move on the sweets, so let's start it. So I'm gonna show you the first one. First is this one. This is a warm, they are warm candy, warm jelly. Guys, now I'm gonna open this. Oh, okay, that's fine. Got a worm. Oh my god, this is such a big worm. Yeah, stretchy. And now I'm gonna taste this. I think there are two different flavors, so I'm gonna taste them. I'm gonna show you. This is a normal flavor, but it is good. I'm gonna try this flavor. It is a little bit different. I think it is a little bit strawberry. I think it's strawberry. I'm gonna try another jelly, which is watermelon candy. Actually it has it is watermelon flavor, and actually it has three colors in it. It is basically a flag, a color of like pura flag, a small candy flag. So I'm gonna open this. What's inside? I'm gonna open this. So guys, you can see it is looking like this. I'm gonna try it. Actually, it is like watermelon shape. I know, no. It is different shape. Like flag, usually. Flag aisa shape ka nahi hota hai. Matlab shape different hai, color same hai. Guys, actually it is very much soft and actually जब मैंने bite लिया easily मैंने bite ले लिया इसको. ये वाली जो थी मुझे chew करने में थोड़ी सी problem हुई थी और मैंने उसको like bite भी बहुत मुश्किल से करा था, लेकिन ये वाली जो थी ये बहुत soft थी और ये chew करने में बहुत ही easily मैंने chew कर लिया. So now guys, I'm gonna open this. These are the marshmallows. गाइस मार्शमेलो तो मैंने पहले भी खाई हुई है, लेकिन आज मैं इसके साथ एक एक्सपेरिमेंट कर रहा हूँ. एक्चुअली मुझे ना मार्शमेलो तो ज़्यादा पसंद नहीं है, लेकिन वेल बस स्क्रॉलिंग इंस्टा आई जस्ट फाउंड अ रील वेयर शी टेक अ मार्शमेलो एंड शी जस्ट रोस्टेड एंड इट लुक्स सुपर डुपर यमी. सो आई जस्ट ऑर्डर इट एंड आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड टू ट्राई इट. सो मैं आपको भी करके भी दिखाऊंगी वो. तो एक्चुअली आई बॉट टू ऑफ देम. I just ordered two of them. Oh. Ooh, let's open it. Open this one first. It's same. Okay. Ooh. It smells so good. Ah, it smells so good, yeah. I want to try a pink one. Let's try a blue. Okay, so I'm gonna try a blue one. It's a blue, yeah, it's a little bit bluish. I'm gonna try this. Yeah, they smell really, really amazing. Ooh, it's a really colorful, yeah. You see that? So I'm gonna try it now. I'm gonna try the white one. Yeah, this is white. बहुत ही अजीब सा टेस्ट है marshmallows का. This is also colorful. It's very spongy, but I don't like the taste of it.